Okay, the first indication of spring, the last of the tomato cages are going up to the house. Between what's in the back of the truck and what's right here on the tarp, I always put down a tarp in the spring to set these on so the weeds don't grow up through them, make it hard to get them out. Between what's in here and what's over here, there's 90 tomato cages there. They're stacked up as high as my head. So I get these off, and this is my true start to spring. Plowing tomorrow.